Check out our flowers. Looks like I haven't killed them yet. Wish those were looking a little bit better, but yeah, those are pretty. All right, so normally right now I'd be on my way to go to work, but today's a different day. I have the day taken off because I'm gonna go pick up my brother Kyle and his boyfriend Derek from the airport. They're coming into town for something in Thatcher, and I gotta get a bunch of things done today. I gotta get oil change, gotta go to the eye doctor, gotta get a haircut. All things I can do because I don't have to work today. This is about what they got at Walmart for.
Are you finding everything okay?
I am, thank you.
Don't have a whole lot of options for photography equipment, but it is Walmart.
So I'm walking around Walmart thinking that they never have anything, but they have a cosplay magazine. Star Wars. Wow. This is new. They just put out all the Funko Pops. Iron Man, Bearded Cap, and of course, my boy Thanos. Okay. So, just finished the eye doctor, and I was like, I don't know that I want my eyes dilated today. They're like, oh, you'll be fine. So I got them dilated. So I've got my fancy my fancy sunglasses now. Got my new prescription, and everything looks good. And I gotta go walk back to the car place across the street to go pick up the car. I was hoping to get over to the haircut place, but not today. Got too busy.
Okay, buddy, what you got there? Yeah? Can you show me your house?
The house is good.
It's a good house? And show me the house that you made for me.
That house for you is a bit of a pussy for you.
Is that a boy or a girl?
Girl. A girl.
Cool.
Several hours. Now I'm able to see normal without the whatever. But man, my iris is still really big. Can you see it? Yeah, they're huge. Anyway, should have listened to me.
Is that so fun?
Yeah,
okay, let's go eat our food.